All right, I'm in a two player standard a queue. Don't know what he's playing. I would like to play first. This hand, turn to pride mate, a knife. It's fine. I'm playing a black white control life gain deck, where one of the main goals is early pride mate, gain some life, make it a big and bad, and then beat face with it. So, gonna get a plains, cause like I'm always gonna need double white, never really need double black except off the sideboard. Or Executioner's Capsule if I want to activate it the same turn I play it. Not a huge deal. Let's see what's he gonna fetch. Alright, he fetched Forest. Oh, I think he's playing Valakut Ramp. This is gonna get interesting. At least I have Tectonic Edge. Second Pride Mate makes Crossroads a lot better. It's gonna be harder for him to really win solely because of the fact that he's gonna try to deal 20 points of damage and I'm gonna have way more than 20 life. I just gotta just stay in the game and hope he doesn't like combo out really quick. So that's already one counter. Hopefully he doesn't have a second bolt. Oh, he had the second bolt. So that's gonna make this turn a little more difficult. I'll just run out Elspeth. There's really nothing else to be done. If he has the fetch, he has a fetch. If he doesn't, then I buy myself a couple turns. Well, he's gonna have both. Cultivate, sort of like a fetch. It's a lot better. Don't pay life. Ramps you. Of course, he's gonna get mountains. Right now, my goal is basically to get to Felidar Sovereign. If I can get to it, even if he's playing Destructive Force, it won't really matter. Okay. Felidar Sovereign does have 6 toughness, makes him immune to Destructive Force. And, alright. Makes him immune to Destructive Force. He's lifelink and he gives me an alternate win con, so I don't even have to. Right, so what we're gonna do here is a token. And now just attack, because there's no point in not attacking. It's more likely that he doesn't have. He's basically just waiting to play Valakut. And then he's gonna try to combo off. If he does play Valakut this turn, unless he has a second one, there's not much he can do. He can kill Elspeth though. That's gonna be the pretty crappy part. Right. Siege Gang Commander. Ooh. Not really that worried about Siege Gang. Let's see. What can he do? Comes into if he drew land. Oof, not quite a land. I'm just gonna attack with Pride Mage because I wanna keep blockers up. I'm not gonna time out for Tectonic Edge because I can respond to him searching with Kalani Gardens. And I don't want a path until Siege Gang's gone. See, he kind of missed out on that little detail, and now I can get rid of Siege Gang. And his exiles don't matter to me. He's got Primeval Titan, I'm sure of it. Makes it a lot easier on us. So now, my goal is basically just to stay above his combo range. And I need to draw some land.